Hey guys, welcome back to part 4 of The Last of Us Remastered. So we met Bill. He's kind of a psycho. Need to get a car.
What'd I tell you?
Fuck.
There's that truck sticking out of the school right there. Come on.
Let's get it.
There's a bunch of them up there.
Any boat?
Trying to make a sound. Fuck you. It's all melee, bitch. Yay, two fucking bullets.
Ellie, run! Oh,
they're coming from everywhere!
Dude, sock the shit out of me.
There's a bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound.
That's right.
Ellie, run! Run!
Well, that was easier than I thought it'd be. They must be holed up somewhere else.
Well, let's not test our luck. How do we get inside?
Someone left a ladder on the bus. Here, get me up there and I'll drop it to you.
Don't get killed up there.
Thanks, Bill.
We're okay. We just need to get to the hood of the truck.
Love clickers out of nowhere. That is awesome.
That's not gonna hold.
We'll make it fast.
Grab this. Please tell me you're done!
It's empty.
What? Fucking empty!
Guys!
Bill, where to?
Bill, where?
Anywhere but here.
You made the hall, Ash. Come on.
They're broken through.
We'll sneak out the back.
Runners!
If I had like a millisecond, I would have been fine. What a bitch. Oh, I gotta get some water in me. Take care of them. You got the machete, so... Silly?
Down the hall. I bet we can cut through those classrooms. There's a way through. We just gotta get past those guys.
Looks like there's a path down
the... Don't touch my beautiful face, bitch. Get mollywopped, bitch.
Help me open this.
I fucking hate this part.
Barricade the doors.
This ain't gonna hold up for long. That don't sound good.
Damn it! Oh, fuck. Rip me open, Daddy. Fuck! Fuck. Fuck you, bitch. Fuck yourself. Ellie, give me your ammo. Bill, you have unlimited ammo, right? You're good. I just gotta make sure that dude doesn't charge. Fuck you, you big bastard. Holy shit. Fuck you.
Been infected for a long time. We call them bloaters.
Get on top of these bleachers. Give me a boost, Joel.
Let's go, people.
Right. You're a big bitch.
All right, come on.
I got a lot of bullets.
Finish it off already.
Nope, no ammo.
I hate those things.
All right, you got him. Let's go. Come on up.
You gonna fucking help me?
Pull me up. This way. We're sitting ducks here.
There's another ladder over here.
Keep going. I'm right behind you.
Okay, I need to really get up this ladder. I just knocked him up. Oh, he got mollywopped with the butt of my gun.
Inside the house now.
So that worked out well. I'll go check out this side of the house.
Bill?
Somebody had the same idea. They stole my shit.
Well, then what the hell is plan B?
You ought to be thankful you're still drawing breath. That was plan A, B, C, all the way to fucking Z. And furthermore, tell Tess that she can take
Don't
this job.
Don't you bring Tess into this.
Shove it right
has
up
nothing to do with...
Jesus. What, do you know this guy or something?
Frank.
Who the hell's Frank?
He was my partner. He's the only idiot that would wear a shirt like that. He's got bites. Here. And he...
I reckon he didn't want to turn.
Yeah, guess not. Well, fuck him.
Look what I found. It's got some juice in it.
That's my battery. Fucking asshole. Get out. Get out.
Okay. Jeez.
Battery's drained, but cells are alive.
Meaning?
Meaning, we push it, get it started, and the alternator will recharge the battery.
Is that your guess?
Look, you wanted a plan B, as good as it gets.
What are you thinking?
When we drive and we push.
Well, just...
That's more than my side.
Hold the fuck up. Five creeps.
Good idea.
I'll give you a holler.
Basically all the shit I could find. Who's that little... Oh.
You wanna be okay with this?
Yeah, not a problem.
You're doing a good job. I figured you should know that.
I won't let you down with this.
All right, let's do it.
Put her in first.
Already did it.
Just keep your foot on the clutch. And when we get to ro-
I know how to pop a clutch.
How the hell? You know what? I don't care. Fuck it up.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
Now, hit it. Hit it. Good job, kid.
Guys, can you drive your left?
Shit.
Ah, damn it. I meant to reload. All we have to do is get in a fucking truck. He doesn't even know where to place me. He's like, how can you fucking die so quick?
Joel, leave him! Let's get out of here!
Yeah, let's.
Go, go, Lord! This'll do! Stop!
Just keep it running, alright?
That girl nearly got us killed.
You gotta admit, she did hold her own back there.
You ain't gonna make it. Oh. Here.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
Appreciate it. Bill, about your buddy back there, that's a tough deal.
We square.
We're square.
And get the fuck out of my town.
What happened to sleeping?
Okay, I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued. I hate cliffhangers.
Where did you get that?
Back at Bill's. I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
What else did you get?
Well, here. This make you all nostalgic?
You know, that is actually before my time. That is winter, though.
Oh, man. Well, better than nothing. Oh, I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight.
Mm-hmm.
It's light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Now, Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Whoa! How the hell would he even walk around with that thing?
Get rid of that.
Well, hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh, why are these all stuck together? I'm just fucking with you. Bye-bye, dude.
Hey, there we go. West Pittsburgh.
You know what? This isn't that bad.
watch you try to get some sleep. Right.
I'm not even tired.
And she's out. See, there's the fucking one of the bridges in Pittsburgh.
Oh, what?
I think that might be the. Nah, that's not the strip.
Screw it.
This is actually what Pittsburgh kind of looks like, except for not all shitty.
Easy.
Please.
Holy shit. Help. Are we gonna help him?
Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
Well, what about the guy?
He ain't even hurt.
Alone in the sea, come by feet and by sand. Lord, if you hear me, please hold my hand. Hope you understand.
Alright guys, I'm gonna have to end it there. Sorry to leave with you with such a great cliffhanger, but if you want to see what happens next, you'll have to stay tuned to episode 5.